she gave birth to her firstborn son. This day, the Christ is born. This day, the Savior is appeared. This day, the angels sing praise in the earth, and the archangels rejoice. This day, the people are glad and say, "Glory to God in the highest. Alleluia." Roman Breviary, 6th century. Lord Jesus, help us to hold the mystery and joy of this day forever in our hearts, and help us to reach out to all who are hurting or lost, so that they too may know the joy of your coming.